Such a poet in the way he talked.